My drawers are full, time to declutter. Today we're working on my highlighters. First up, I had to remove things I've had for years, and let's be honest, they're probably expired. Then I moved on to things that I just never reach for, things I might have duplicates of, all of the limited edition and all of the Becca stays. Let me know if you want me to go through my collections as they are after this and what I ended up keeping. But here's what was left, and I definitely lightened the load.